We're going to Disneyland.
Yeah. I'm vlogging, guys, just so if you hear me randomly talking, okay. It's because I'm vlogging. We stopped at a gas station and they have my favorite. This is happening. I'm gonna take this. Thanks. Does anybody else love Mexican candy as much as I do? Okay, so we made our first stop here at a Chevron. I don't know where we're at. Do you know where we're at?
I forget the city. But we're 30 miles south of Indio.
Yep, that's where we're at. I stopped here when I went to Disneyland with my little family. It's a cute little place, except they don't have gas right now. You guys can see that. Look. The hell is slacking. Everybody needs gas. What the hell? Alright, so it is 6 o'clock. Oh yeah? I got you. So we're almost there.
Literally. 2 more miles until Harbor Boulevard.
What's wrong with your hair? Look at this stuff.
The hotel.
We just got here. About 8 o'clock. And we just got to our hotel and we're gonna check in.
So it's 2 miles away.
We're here!
We're here! My boyfriend's parents are checking in. Slay my life, they're a couple goals. Yes, they are.
So it's 8:02 here in Anaheim. Sorry I didn't really film like so much driving here because that's literally all we were doing. It wasn't anything exciting. Y'all didn't miss anything, I promise. But yeah, we're just waiting for them to check in and then we're gonna get settled in, probably go get dinner, and then yeah. And tomorrow we go to Disneyland. So I'll see you guys later. We'll be right back.
I'm gonna get ready. I'm gonna lay out all my makeup and I'll show you guys what I brought.
We're here, guys!
Yay!
Hi, Mr. V. We're on a little
tram
thing, and we're gonna head over. We're in line to go on the Indiana Jones ride, one of my favorite rides here at Disneyland, and I'm so excited. With the Indiana Jones ride. That was amazing, as always. So now, heck, I'm tired, like, from that ride. The Jungle Cruise, and then, of course, like, Space Mountain, and all those other cool rides. I was gonna videotape me in the ride, like, as it was going on, but it was just too dark. Y'all wouldn't be able to see anything anyways. I'm, like, out of breath. But, yeah. I will vlog some more in a little bit. Going on, I think probably my all-time favorite one at Disneyland. Out of all of the rides, this is probably my favorite. We're going on the Pirates of the Caribbean. Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
People probably think I'm crazy. It's not, but it's fine.
Oh well.
Oh well. Oh well. Walking and going into line for Splash Mountain. Everybody knows and loves Splash Mountain. Everybody still is looking at me. Like, why is she holding a camera? The hell with the M. That's where we're going.
You're gonna get wet.
Yep. When you try to dab, but it's a fail. So just finished Splash Mountain. Extremely soaked, even my little feet. Me and Lonnie dabbed. Or Lonnie dabbed and I freaked out.
Imagination.
We're checking in again and we're going on another ride. We're going on the Big Thunder Mountain Railroad. Yeah. So we're going. Having fun. And yeah. Pretty much it. I got these new Mickey Mouse ears or mini ears.
Watch out for the tram.
Oops. Everyone's taking a bathroom break and I'm just chilling while waiting for them. It's 11:15 and we're just hanging out. Freddie keeps looking at me like I'm crazy. I don't know what we're gonna do right now. I kind of want like a frozen drink. But I don't know what we're gonna do next. Freddie seems, yeah. I'm trying really hard to like vlog everything. I'm doing my best that I can. I can admit that I do get a little bit overwhelmed. I'm doing a lot of different things. But yeah. I'm trying my best. But yeah, I will see you guys in a little bit. Everything that we really wanted to do at Disneyland today already, so we are gonna head over to California Adventures, and I've never been there before, so I'm so freaking excited. Like, and I can have a margarita, and if you know me, you know that I love myself a good margarita. Especially in this heat, girl. Especially in this heat. Oh, here we go. Probably watch the fireworks and think it's right after, and then go back to our room And get ready for tomorrow. We're gonna go to California Adventure. And yeah, it was freaking so hot today. Like, oh my goodness. I don't wanna see what under my hat looks like right now. Like, it's not gonna be a pretty picture.
I keep my boyfriend's hands on me. They're so cute. Bye.
I'll see you guys in a little bit. Day one, and I will see you guys tomorrow.